tell.
This is ASAR RA SETEPENRA MAAT. Coming at ya. Cruising. Like never before. Yeah. I want to tell you something. The phone number for Green Light Essence is 360-721-4117. I'm going to show you some green light essence real quick going on in this ocean. I want you to look at this orange color right here. And I want you to look at all the colors in the ocean and see how they're synonymous with the colors in the volcano and all that. It's just really amazing how I can see how this spectrum of electromagnetism is just in control of everything. And we'll show you that in case you haven't been convinced already. So let me get this rolling for you. But one more thing, the number is 360-721-4117. You know? And then you can find us to be Vancouver, Washington. Post office box number 6416. That's 98686. Vancouver, Washington. Post office number 6416. 98686 is the zip code. And everybody that's interested in securing them a solid connection with the sun and getting some sunlight information to survive these hard and challenging times. Anyone that's interested in making a donation to the betterment of the earth, returning and being regenerated to a caliber of good health and God's calibration, you are encouraged to assist yourself in your quest by assisting me in my synonymous quest. The purchase of this green light essence will initiate your new beginning as a goddess, God initiate on this planet. That's what this is all about. You returning to your God self. It has nothing to do with you giving money to a nigga. Like a lot of those stupid ass people out there that's gonna get burnt up, fall in sinkholes, get hit by a meteorite, get ate up by an animal, get drowned, get burnt, you know, get shot by the brother, you know. Die of skin cancer. All this stupid shit that's gonna happen to a lot of selfish ass people because they're ignorant and dumb and don't know that it's time to pay homage to the sun. It's not gonna happen to the people. I can't guarantee that. But what I'm saying to you is this. My sister made it perfectly clear to me. The people that's going to get a pass from her is the people that's gonna prove they're intelligent enough to understand that the earth is governed and controlled by these universal forces that you can really take a look at now underwater. Enjoy it. So yeah, it's just that the universe wants everybody on earth to have a right to live and sustain themselves and no one to be victimized by one sector of people who think that they should be privileged enough to commit crimes of criminality of extreme. And that's the green light. I want you to pay attention to the sun itself being green. It's like saying, no, if they don't get it after this, I don't know what to say to their ass itself. Sizzle, sizzle. Your ass earned it. You didn't buy green light after I did all this shit. Even made myself turn green to show you that that's my son and that he's to be sustained. And you didn't think that meant you. You didn't think that meant the hell. But I saw all your asses involved with supporting the Christians as they wanted to keep building money to keep building concentration camps. So when you don't support who I send as my representative, then you're just making it perfectly clear to me that you don't want to have anything to do with me, so why should I sustain you? And I'm not. So that's that. And as you can see, everybody is there at the beach having fun, and water is blue, like the blue you see coming through the sun. And then here, of course, is the sun. As you can see, her brilliance in the water is his too. If you want, you know, you call it his too, but as you can see, it is green and it has a heartbeat. And it's very orange in the middle, as we see in the volcano underwater. That is then as it was under the soil. With all three colors, the green, the orange, and the blue. Then there's that serpent power energy, serpent of storm, right through, and the formation of water currents, which is still storms to the things that live in the water, and to things that don't live in the water. Even if it doesn't have an effect on us, it is still a storm formation on our earth, or on the planet. As you can see, the sunlight is green, as I predicted it would be, with the heartbeat. It shows you that, okay, by your green light, is what it's showing you. Simple. PO Box 6416, Vancouver, Washington, 98686. Name is Paul, PAULSHIELDS, is who you will want to write your check to. I should say money orders, because I won't accept checks. That's for banks. I'm not a bank. I am a representative of the sun that you're looking at right now, who is also saying we don't take checks. You can see the blue, green, and orange colors that is synonymous with me and the camera. You can also see it on the shark. So the universe is saying, just for a further push of authenticity, I will give you this underwater also. So there will be no chance of you saying, I did not know, and someone buying that shit. It would just be that you was in opposition, and we have zero tolerance to opposition. Opposition will be recreated and removed, because we look at opposition as causation. We will be using all the earth recipients along with other human recipients to administer the movement necessary to eradicate the earth, or the earth disturbers. As you can see, the rich European males are dying in alarming rates, and all type of catastrophes in their quest to spend their ill-got money climbing mountains and chasing storms and hang gliding and car racing and you name it. They're checking their ass out of here, just like I told you. Green. Like I said, the sun has my back. You see? And so does the dolphins. And that, whatever it was, too. And that thing, too. And those things. And him, too. Yes. And the puppy hop. Whales. Because the SARS is going to win, because he's got the tornadoes to look, they can take a rain and all in the water with the whales and stuff. You know, that's incredible shit right there. Now, come on now. I'm just going to get to the sea. Even the whales were green. Now, come on. There's something just unusually bizarre. It's a phenomenon. Look at that. Worth. Sometimes I have to accept the fact that ASAR is connected with the elemental forces, because they do what he says for them to do. So if he says that the little tornadoes will come to your house and cause chaos and tear shit up, they could probably do that.
Because I know he can. Because I've seen them at work. And they made that big building fall down just the other day. Just to give you an example how they can get down. So we should all worry and buy some green light real fast. And he even has nice enough to get a post office box number. And post office box number is 6416. Vancouver, Washington, 98686. You're supposed to put a slave name on there. It's Paul Shields. He doesn't like my name, but you have to use that name because that's the name they get before his ID card. So that's all he can be able to get money in his world. But his real name is ASAR RA SETEPENRA MAAT. So we're going to help fix the world so tornadoes won't be down here forever. And then the Europeans are all dying. So the Europeans need to buy green light more than anyone. But the Mexicans can buy too because they live next door to the Europeans, so the Mexicans need to buy too. Yeah. Just like always, we want the Mexicans' money. Yeah. Yeah. And yes, the blacks should buy too because the blacks are the ones that really need the earth to change. Because they were going to be the ones who ended up in the concentration camps, but they were too damn stupid and all that. So the star says, they better shut the hell up and let him do his work. And if they got any damn sense, they'll buy some green light too. Because Black Dead will fuck their asses up too. But they don't want to tell him that because he thinks that they should already know. Because they have melanin and stuff, so he's sure that the sunlight is talking to them. But he knows they're going to be stingy and stubborn. And he can't help them. They're just going to have to get them where they fit at. That's probably going to be right. Somewhere where the green light is at. Yeah. So every house should have green light. And then the universe should say, wait a minute. Their consciousness must be changing. Because we saw so many bottles. So they're paying attention. So maybe I'll tell them this bottle's backwards. And then keep an eye on them. Yeah. We'll see what happens. Yeah. Yeah. Because if you see, Sarge really smart, he knows what he's doing because he's done this a lot. And he says these people down here, it's just too damn easy to want a challenge. They're comfortable with being chattel property. Even though they know it's hard to be chattel property, they know that it's harder to change. So they don't want to put the effort out. So he's going to get the green light to persuade them. He says the fire is very inspirational. Yeah, these people do shit. You think of them, you're gonna burn their ass up, but they don't do that to it. Yeah, and I don't think that I ever burned anyone with a green fire before. But I bet a green fire will get the same result as any other fire because it's still fire. So that's why you guys have a lot of time to be fooling around. When you see all this stuff going on, you're gonna have to see what, for what it's worth. And stop yourself from getting burned up. And stop your houses from being burned up. And stop all the tornadoes and all the bus crashes. And you can stop the Golden Gate Bridge from being destroyed. And you can stop all the water that you can really look at right now from just being what Cesar is telling to be. Because right now he's saying you be green, you be blue, but then you be orange, and then you just be whatever you want. You just look at it, you see what I'm talking about for yourself. And look at the beautiful birds. Sorry, Sanders. Yeah, all the little birds, they got a right to live. So we shouldn't be destroying all the natural beauty of the wild land and just turning it to Chicago and Detroit. And then nobody have jobs and the animals die and everything. So this guy right, he been there without a job because he can't catch food to eat. So it's just destructive to everything. So the Federation is here to just make sure that all this stuff stops. And the people who doesn't help fix it and enjoy disturbing and destroying it, it's all just gonna be people.